No way. He killed himself. She died. Kid wound up on the streets. Got it in her head she was a witch hunter or...
What the hell?
What's going on? Don't hurt me. I give up.
Turn off that flashlight.
All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Rise's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand, I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders? Let's find out what Jazeer has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief, don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die! Not like that!
Here, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
If you can hear me, you are really close. Ya Rabbi. We're stranded in our house. And my husband's dying. Please help us. Anyone.